You done incurred my wrath, son. Let's do this Texas style.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Fox Team Alpha, where today we are playing the Meteor Match update of TF2. Obviously here we have a custom skin for the Heavy. Someone's done a nice little mod here to change up the UI. I am, of course, lying through my teeth, and this is in fact Overwatch, where people wanted it and first dragged me into it. So we are going to be starting off with playing the Anna Knows Best Weekly Brawl. So we have the options of playing Anna, D.Va, Reinhardt, Roadhog, Winston, or Zarya. Most of those have fairly big hitboxes to take advantage of Anna's healing sniper rifle, because apparently Blizzard has decided to completely legitimize having the healing crossbow in a game. And I'm joined by Bamboo.
Hello.
Azar.
Hello!
And intermittently, Resenda.
Good evening, mortals.
I can't wait to shoot my friends. Let's go!
I just had Roadhog huffing at me for like 20 minutes here. Yeah.
I have Lucio's warm, radiant smile beaming down on me from beyond the computer screen.
Oh, lucky you.
I just got Reaper's death mask.
Well, I'm not sure who has it worse. As though the game has decided to pick one of the few maps wherein the temperature is warmer than my office.
Whenever I think of fun, I think of killing people.
So I'm going D.Va because it's the only one of these characters I actually know how to play in the slightest.
Excellent.
Oh, do you know how to play her with her, like, buffs now?
Yep.
Oh yeah, she's brand new.
Don't worry, Hazar, I'll shoot you in your 9-foot-tall, armored suit.
Nice. 9-foot-tall chrome buttock.
Sniper, keep moving.
Whoa!
Sucks to be that, D.Va. Caught between a Reinhardt and a hard place.
Oh, Hazar, I can't save you.
Well, that fast. Whoop.
We should probably lure them out. Oh, bye, Lying, I can't save you. Goodbye.
Yeah, I'm going down.
Wait,
thank you for supporting me in this, my most terrible of choices. Yeah.
Bro, those disappeared?
Whoop, somebody buff.
Oh! Oh, I thought that was an enemy, Reinhardt.
If only they weren't all wearing the same exact skin.
I've got a different skin.
No, I meant he was behind me and I heard a hee-haw and I was like, I'm dead. Goodbye, my friends. Hazar, if you lure them out, I can make them go ham. We can't, like, win like this.
Well, there isn't really a way to win in this mode.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, finally.
Finally.
Hey. Nice to jump tower. Prepare to
attack. Okay.
I'm so glad Mandragon is a lower level than me.
Mandragon? Too many tank heroes.
Mandragon.
Not much we can do about that game.
Nope.
It's all the tanks and one support.
Two, actually.
Two support.
Well, I meant, like, character selection.
Yeah, well, one and a half. I'm very bad at sniping. I used to be all about sniping when I was in middle school, and then I'm not all about sniping now.
Stick to the plan. And if you get into trouble...
Hello there.
You're going to be
I've never
okay.
been good at sniping. Except in Battlefield for the night vision scope.
Winston. How tremendously socially awkward you are.
Winston is not going to survive a second in there.
No.
There are no squishy heroes. Capture the well...
He doesn't really have to aim as much, though.
Yeah, but when everyone has like 500 HP...
Yeah...
Whoops.
Whoop.
Goodbye, Winston.
I'm fine. I'm not fine. I'm dead. It's a tragedy today in the Professional StarCraft 2 League.
Goodbye, D.Va.
Well, considering this is like 90 years in the future, is StarCraft 2 still a thing?
Yeah, they might actually be on StarCraft 3 by then.
Oh, good point. They might be on StarCraft 6.
StarCraft 1921.
Oh, who's the second Anna? Help.
Ah!
That never did mind. Not go anywhere remotely where I wanted it to.
Okay, I killed the Reinhardt before he could, like, move.
Great.
I probably should have tranked her.
Go down, silly monkey!
Oh, I'm out.
Oh, my ult is almost ready.
I'm like 45% on mine. There's like no similarity between D.Va and the Heavy of Team Fortress 2. How am I supposed to like associate with this character?
Gerber's had to go.
Go, Resender, go! Go, Resender, go!
Go, man, go! Go, go man,
you failed
go.
Me! Believed in me.
Well, I killed someone, so it was a success. So that was a success.
Oh, I got someone. I killed one person!
Trying to kill the support is not going well. Ow, 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 ow.
We did it. We did it, kids. Oh! No, the D.Va defense matrix. Oh.
Yeah, D.Va can't block that. D.Va can't block the lightning. So Winston, I guess, is a hard caterpillar. The objective is under attack. Clearly, we need a sentry on the turret, but that's kind of hard to do.
Especially since we don't have any.
Oh, whoops! We tried our best.
And our best wasn't very much under those conditions.
Nope.
So. I should have slipped.
Yep.
Still got a fair chunk of his health, so
okay.
I should have slipped him. And it's gone. Wow, that didn't take long.
Nope.
I tried. Get down, find a wall.
Oh man, one of the Reinhardt's with their ultimate is on me.
I don't know why I was hitting Z, that does literally nothing in this game.
Does it do anything in TF2?
I guess, it's the place sentry button.
Go bamboo.
I'm about to go ham! I'm going ham! I'm going ham!
Ham has been initiated.
You're going to live. Ham, initiated! Oh, Zarya's laser cuts through Reinhardt's shield.
I really cannot aim the sleep dart at all. I fired it like 5 times, I've hit nobody. It went slow mode right as I tried to, like, sleep dart the Reinhardt.
Oh well, we tried.
Yeah.
Maybe having two Anas was not the best.
Maybe having one Ana that can't actually even aim straight was a bad idea. Like, there is no character in this game that I play that is remotely considered to be high accuracy. Not one of us is on the cards. Wow.
Yeah.
23 eliminations, 82% of kill participation. It's pretty good, though.
5.6k healing. Oh, hey! I got career bests as Ana.
It was my first time playing. Oh, nice! We have Kebab Man on our team.
I will be Roadhog, because the game seems to think I should play him anyways. Yeah, you would be happy, Roadhog. And now we wait 20 seconds for the game to actually start. Also, oh god, I can hear him heavy breathing over his idle sounds.
Don't you want to hear his sultry breathing?
No, I don't.
One time in a game on King's Row, you know Symmetra's like zippy zappity thing where it's like that was playing throughout the entire match because it bugged out.
Wow. Dear God, this man is
used to it at least.
All right, get in. Get shot at. All right, not.
I require medical attention.
That Roadhog's probably healing up now. Objective, guys.
Whoever is healing me is doing a damn good job.
Hey, you guys are doing a damn bad job at attacking the objective. There's nobody here!
Oh, I'm gone.
Dear God, the recoil on this. That ult is really hard to aim. Wow, I ulted to try and kill a Roadhog and he countered with his own ults.
Where were you?
Down an alleyway somewhere. Heck if I know where.
Why didn't you ult on the objective to push him off?
Because we can't capture the objective in skirmish.
This isn't skirmish.
This isn't skirmish?
This is a game! What are you doing?
I thought this was skirmish! I'm so sorry!
He lied to us!
What are the levels on the other team? Oh, right. I was hoping
way lower.
I was hoping to have some like avenue for salt, but no, they're actually just like better than us.
And again, I rarely play tanks.
I play D.Va. That's like the extent.
I play Reinhardt, but Winston and Zarya can counter Reinhardt, so I'm not playing Reinhardt.
I play D.Va, Bastion, which I know gets a lot of salt, and Lucio. That's what I play. And it's gone. What are the odds we can take it for any length of time?
That's our odds.
You're powered up. Get in there. Don't lie.
Warning might have been nice. One down.
There's no warnings in war.
Clearly. Oh, come on, I died next to the health pack. To a suit diva, I think that we can safely say I suck at doing Roadhog. What, sir? Okay, I was like constantly shooting at that diva, and I only did like 70 damage total before they killed me.
Oh.
Yeah.
For being in a big mech suit, this lightning gun did nothing. Back to skirmish.
This time it really is a skirmish line.
Okay, now I know. Okay, I will try Reinhardt. I guess I could try Zarya as well, but I don't think I'll be much better at Zarya.
Big Grandpappy.
Hello.
I have like no details at all for Reinhardt.
You put the shield up. You
that
swing
part
the
I
hammer.
Know.
You speak a little German.
Yeah, just a little.
Aber mein Deutsch ist nicht so gut.
Ah, aber ich spreche ein bisschen.
Hi. Don't worry, my friend. I am the king. Ich habe ein großes Kuli.
Hi. They don't like us.
Oh, one of the analysts come out.
Oh no!
Yep, they're all exiting now.
Goodbye, Anas.
This will only hurt for a minute. We should back up instead of like fair play here.
Yeah.
Like, let's give them some room to actually get out of their spawn.
Yeah. Arana, heal me. I'm behind you. Stomp, stomp. Oh, I sleep. Speedy Zero Suit Diva.
Oh, and I'm done. I don't know what Anna was saying, but I'm pretty sure it was disparaging at me.
Okay. I didn't hear that voice line before.
I am grossly underestimating, like grossly overestimating how much damage I'm actually capable of outputting, despite the fact that I have an 11-foot rocket-powered hammer. Oh.
Oh!
Hanamura!
Yay, I know this one.
I want to try sniping this time.
Tip, there are no map objectives in a skirmish, that's what confused me.
You're still cute for a game. Oh, we're attacking, yeah.
Okay, I'll give Zarya a shot. Also, Bastion qualifies as defense, but Bastion is a literal tank.
No, you stop saying your like Heathen words right here, right now.
Bastion is a literal tank. He transforms into one.
It's more of a turret.
He also does like.
He's more.
He also does like 500 DPS, but he's not qualified as an offense.
He's a defense because he sits in one place.
He used to have a shield as well.
Yeah,
but that went away. And now he can turn. Or they can turn.
It's kind of hard
Bastion
to ask what their pronouns
never picked
are.
A gender. Yeah.
1 or 0.
Hey, that's assuming that the Bastion is binary coded.
I see. Oh yeah, because DNA is a much more efficient way to store data.
And probably a decent head start on getting AI that way too.
You know, on Star Trek, podcast I follow, they said they tried to put data into DNA. They managed to get like 625 terabytes.
I can't help any
of data
you,
in one cubic.
I can't protect you. Azor, I can't protect you!
Whoop. I was eliminated by Koof. I feel like I'm doing more now, but I honestly don't know. My will is unbroken, but most of my bones are.
Oh, Reinhardt's going ham. Watch out. I whiffed my sleep dart on that Reinhardt. Who wants to go ham?
Not me right now, I guess.
Lying?
Okay.
Resender, go in! Go ham!
I have very little notion of whether I'm hitting anything right now.
See, this is an exit.
Oh no, I'm stunned. Oh, I'm dead.
That guy has a kill streak. I have zero eliminations. Wow. And I'm dead. They're just...
Oh, come on, that sleep dart hit. That sleep dart hit.
Yeah, but as soon as they take damage, they wake up.
Yeah, and...
Oh, good point.
Has it been confirmed that they can be hit by friendlies?
I can make someone go ham now.
I can also manage to create a black, say, small black hole that we can use.
Oh, that thing just combo. So, Diva with some.
Go ham! Go ham! Go ham! Go ham! Go ham!
Going for point! Going for point! Incoming Reinhardt. Ooh. I need healing.
Sorry, I'm about to die. I'm dead.
I'm down. We almost had it.
Yeah. We put up a much better fight than last time.
How many divas do they have? One, two divas. Okay. I am not
a good loser. Did they, like, self-destruct two times in a row?
Maybe? I'm not sure. I just saw, like, a screen that had, like, three or four divas on it. So I was curious.
A linen black hole.
Oh,
oh dear.
No.
Oh, criminy.
Fire at will. That would be an understatement.
We tried our best.
Our best just was rubbish.
Oh my god! One elimination, bronze.
Don't tell me.
Oh, I got a 49% in scoped accuracy and a 50%
accuracy. That's the point where they did what I did. Dragged everybody into one spot. And look, there's all three of us.
Yeah.
Well, except for Hazar.
Yeah.
I died at the beginning.
Oh.
Yeah.
Never mind, there's all of us.